Dillinger Days will be different this year because of the pandemic. The event held at the historic Hotel Congress celebrates the 1934 capture of America's most wanted gangster. This year, the hotel is hosting a cookout, but they say there will be very limited capacity. You can get your tickets online.